This is knitting a heel with the ribber on. I have an 8x1 ribbing for the top of the foot, and I'm ready to make the last pass around to begin the heel. After the last ribber hook has knit, I want to go just a little bit past that, and you can tell because your cam will be free. Pull the drive pin. Move on around towards the front. Pull up the hooks. Needles on the back half. Come on around. Prepare to make your first pass. I use the two up to begin. Same thing on the other side. Start making the heel, doing the decrease. Move my heel weights up. This will be my last pass on the decrease. Pull the one up on the active side and put the two down on the other side. Repeat. I'm just about to the last one that I'm going to do for the increase. Where I pulled the two up, I'm going to stop one shy of that, so I'll put this one down. This will be my last pass. And this will be the last pass on the heel. Big deal here is to remember to put the drive pin back in. It wrecks havoc if you don't do that. Stop in front. Put your needles back down. It also helps put all those down. Sometimes you can't see on the back side there. Reset the counter. Continue on. And just for reference, this is a heel with the two up and one down.